everybody. So welcome back to my channel. Got another vlog for you guys, of course. I feel like that's literally all I'm filming these days, but that is just because, like, I've got a lot of things going on that I want to be sharing with you guys, you know. And today is one of those days. So today is my 21st birthday party. I am so excited. I'm up at already 8:30. I literally had to get up at 8:30 because the balloon people have arrived to kind of set up a display. So yeah, they're kind of like doing a ring display, which I will show you guys. And yeah, today obviously is the day of the party, and we've got a lot of prep and stuff that we need to do before everyone arrives. I've got to literally sort myself out, I've got to get ready and everything. So I just thought it'd be kind of fun to vlog the process. I love watching people like prep for a party. I don't know if it's just me, you guys might find this boring. Yeah, I'm so excited. There's so many people coming, all my friends coming, family. Yeah, hopefully the weather does pick up a little bit. It's looking a little bit overcast at the moment. Fingers crossed though, it gets a little bit sunnier. But yeah, anyway, I'm gonna head down and show you guys the situation. My shoes are non-stop squeaking, like, it's a bit rude. We also had so much furniture come through yesterday. This new little feature we have going on. Yeah, the house is an absolute mess. These are some flowers, guys. My agency got me these. How cute are they? They're from Muse. I absolutely love them. They were such a cute surprise. And then we've literally got all the goods. We've got some sweets. Birthday cards. These are the balloons outside. How exciting. They are currently doing them outside now. Honestly, can't wait to see it. This is what's going on out here. Look, there's the balloon display. Got someone mowing the grass. Like, it is literally all going down in the garden. Once I show you guys the full balloon display, I'll show you who we got them from. If you're from like the Bristol, Gloucestershire area, it's all going down, people. All right. So me and my sister have literally just blown up all of these balloons. We've attached strings to them, and what we're gonna do is we're gonna put them up there. So yeah, these are so cute. We've got some more decorations here. I think they've nearly finished with balloons outside as well, which I'll show you. This is our cool box. Keeps drinks cool for 5 days, but as you can see, we've still got a lot of things we need to pick up. Okay guys, so this is the balloon display. I'm literally obsessed with it. Sorry if you can hear the jet wash, that's my dad. I literally I'm in love with this. I think it looks absolutely amazing. So I'll leave the app on the screen now. Her and her mum did an absolutely amazing job. I literally love it. This is literally the current state of me. I, for the last like 3 hours, have been non-stop, like literally running around like a house chicken. Haven't had a chance to pick up the camera, and only now am I finally getting a chance to get ready. It's nearly 2 o'clock. But outside just looks so good. We've done all the decorations, we've done all like the first booty bits, and yeah, I'm now just getting ready. So I'm literally just waving my hair as usual, and yeah, I will show you once my whole look is done. So everyone, I'm ready. This is my full look. This outfit is from Zara. Really love it. I've literally had this picked out for so long, and then I've literally waved my hair, done some kind of glammy makeup. And yeah, I'm ready. So is this little girl. She's looking gorgeous. Look, I did her hair. She looks stunning. So nice. So these are the decorations we have going on. This is outside. That says hello summer. I'm very aware that summer is literally leaving, but we've got some cute bunting, cute little table set up, and then obviously the balloon display. And yeah. That's pretty much it.
Recording. Right. Yeah. It's recording now, is it?
Yeah.
Oh Lord, I'm in a vlog.
Yeah, no, but Lucy, I can't get you filming in the vlog.
Yeah.
No, because you were in.
You're gonna be in the vlog. Oh, but you were in. Okay, I do get a bit scared doing this.
I zoom in on your face. I'm scared of you doing it, to be honest. Oh my God. Oh my God, no. No! Cheers!
Everyone say hi.
Hold on.
Sorry! Everyone say hi. Luella, say hi. Film in. Thanks so much. Guys, like, I've got this book. And it's got all messages in it. Woo!
Happy birthday, Kim. I hope you've had the best 21st.
Happy birthday, Kim. I'm gonna create. I don't know. I got nervous, so just cut this out.
Sorry, Kim, France is drunk. She can't be trusted.
Come on. I'm not drunk because I'm driving.
George, fucking Isa, what are you doing?
I'm getting some hate and it's not in the comments.
Happy birthday. Love you.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Have a good one.
Happy birthday, Kim. Love your house.
Love the house. Where's the hot tub?
Wicked.
So this is Kim's birthday party.
What are you doing?
Oh, yeah, there she is, the birthday girl. There she is. What's she doing? What's she doing, you silly sod? Yeah, I'm recording.
Shouting a low, 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 low.
Hi Sonia.
Hi.
How do you feel? How do you
feel? Oh, it's fun.
Wait, I'm stuck. Want to get in my vlog?
Hey, she looks stunning today.
Hey Sharon, how are you?
How you been seeing Han?
Oh.
So guys, Kim's getting some pics with her friend. Pip, you're on the vlog. These are the scenes, guys.
What's going on?
Sorry, just zooming in on the bottom of your car.
Love taking.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday, Kimberly! You're just over there with your friends at the moment, taking pictures.
No.
We're just getting the tequila shots ready. Also, we're too posh for normal, so obviously we've got Himalayan
song.
Lucy, what you got there?
Tequila.
Tequila.
Yeah.
Woo! Brian's got one.
Happy birthday!
Have the lemon there. Slam us. Slam it.
One guy, you'd be my number one girl. Always making time for you.
Yeah,
wait, we got back on.
Actually, is it very fair?
She's reading the instructions.
That was so stressful, I swear to God.
Guys, Jade, how'd you feel, Jagger?
Good, funny.
We got a wedding here, Amring.
Oh, babe, you're getting married! Oh my God! Congratulations!
Woo!
the end of the night. Are you tired? What time is it? It's 1 a.m. Everyone's left. It's just us. And we're having a massive sleepover, aren't we? Okay, my camera's gonna die. Guys, the night is
at the pictures after the night. It's the funniest
thing. I literally had the best night ever. I'm so drunk, but I'm so, like, I'm literally so content with everything. I literally had the best night ever. I've got my cousins here for a sleepover. One of them's passed out in bed. Guys, look at our footwear. Hi everyone. Just looking at me. It is the morning after now, and that party, how good was it, Jess?
It was amazing.
It literally was so, so good. Everyone literally had so much fun. We were all drunk. Sorry, this piece of hair doesn't really know me. We were all literally so drunk. Everyone was having a great time. Like, you guys, I don't know how much footage I got. I know, like, a lot of people were picking up my camera and filming, so hopefully we got some good footage. But it was literally amazing. I literally woke up and I was still drunk, which is great. But basically, the whole family is literally here again. And looks like we're going to do part two, but I think more chill, you know? But yeah, literally loads of people already down here. We've got Jess. She's just...
I'm just making sure I look decent.
Decent. I've just had to come up and like refresh myself because I was looking like an absolute tramp. But we've all just been chilling, really. Had some plaute, didn't we, Jess?
Yeah.
For some breakfast.
Cake.
Some cake, some birthday cake.
Cheese and crackers.
Oh, yeah, we're having cheese and crackers now. Just some like dips and food. And everyone's literally coming around again, which is bloody great. We're going for round two tonight. It literally feels like yesterday was Christmas and today's Boxing Day, doesn't it?
And I'm literally in my pajamas.
Yeah, literally, it's like just like having an absolute chill day, no makeup. I literally just had the best day ever. It was so, so good with all my friends, my family. Had the best day ever. So yeah, today's chill.
Amazing.
So good, wasn't it? And this little girl, she's 14 and she was drunk. Jokes. And on that note, thank you all so much for watching this video. I really hope you enjoyed it. It was so chaotic. I'm sorry if that was just so chaotic to watch. I completely get it. Honestly, editing it, I was like, whoa. But hopefully you enjoyed seeing inside my 21st birthday. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up if you did. That was my last ever like big birthday party. Sad. But yeah, anyway, I'm actually off to Portugal next week, so stay tuned for Portugal content. It is coming soon. Anyway, love you guys so much. Bye.